I'm here for the story.
Sometimes there is no story.
There's always a story. Always a chain of events makes everything make sense. Something happened. And it was somebody you cared about. It was someone you loved.
It was my mother. They found her body. She had been stabbed. They attributed it to gang violence. Random wayward event.
You probably could have lived with that, but the person responsible was never caught.
Heather was never caught.
Kate, listen to me. You're the finest homicide I've ever trained. Can you handle this?
I'm sorry, sir. What if I let her down?
Most people come up against a wall. They give up. Not you. It's what makes you extraordinary.
What I want is to find my mother's killer. I don't want to lose this one.
Your mother always said that life never delivers anything that we can't handle. The truth is still your weapon to wield, not theirs.
Find the sons of bitches who had Coonan kill her, and I'd like you around when I do.
I hid a lot of sins behind my badge, and I kept quiet because I was afraid.
Joanna Beckett was murdered.
You woke the dragon. This is so much bigger than you realize.
You can't hide from me.
No, sweetheart. You can't hide from him.
Nobody wants him as bad as I do, okay? Nobody.
She's not gonna stop. And the next time he sees her, one of them is gonna die.
Castle, they killed my mother. What do you want me to do here?
Walk away.
When you walk into the 12th, the hand of God,
if I can protect you the way I should have protected her.
I forgive.
This is where I stand. Get her out of here now!
You don't have to, sir.
Kate,
please. No! God! Castle, let it go!
Captain Montgomery once said to me that for us there is no victory. There are only battles. And in the end, the best we can hope for is to find a place to make this game. And if you're very lucky, you find someone willing to stand with you.
She can't bring you the case. If she deeks, then we'll kill her. She'll listen to me. I could steer her away. I'm not gonna lose her again.
The guy who shot me is gone. Dick Coonan, gone. Hal Lockwood, gone. Montgomery, gone. My mom, everybody is gone, Castle.
This investigation, you have to stop.
Are you a part?
I was just trying to keep you safe.
How the hell could you do this?
I don't love you.
Just tell me who's behind this.
No idea what you're up against.
Neither do you.
Castle! Castle, I'm here!
Just
I know I never would have gotten this as a kid.
Yeah, we're gonna get this done. Easy. What do you want, Miss Beckett?
The truth. Roy Montgomery, McAllister, John Raglan, my mother, everyone that you've ever had killed, I want you to admit to it. My mother was stabbed in an alley because of you. She bled to death alone!
I won't let you or anyone else get in my way.
You have no idea what I'm capable of. I'll get justice for her, just not today.
Everyone and everything has a story.
Even on the worst days, there's a possibility for joy.